show you guys how to download the page in WWE 2K22, man. So this is a great page right here. So what you want to do is go to community creations tab, and then you want to search up page as low as kind of slow right now. All right. Superstar. Hello. Go to download. Superstar. There we go. Download Superstar. Page. Best of the week. And then you download this page right here. That's what you do, download. It's brand new, so you download this page. You want to get the render as well, so I'll show you guys how to get the render. You go to image. Go to images. Page. Make sure it's 1024x1024 before you download this one. And then, yeah, that's how you download page in WWE 2K22. Let me show you guys the interesting stuff. Actually, I gotta put the I'll show you what you look like in like the creation suite real quick if it loads. I have a lot of characters up here because I do a lot of videos and stuff. But yeah, basically that's how you download page. Page. She looks exactly like page too. That's crazy. Now we got Siri, so put this on her. Save. That looks exactly like Paige, though. No cap. Load. It's loading. So, y'all know what we do, so the interest is to show off the character. Because we gotta show off them the creation of the character as well.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Norwich, England, Paige.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
So that's the end of the video. This is for watching. That's for watching you as always.